It's a simple route. Jarwin comes all the way across the formation. The Giants are in zone coverage. Prescott extends the play, gets it to Jarwin, and at that point, it's just him being elusive and some poor tackling from the Giants. But it was all set up by Dak Prescott extending the play, getting out of the pocket, and allowing Jarwin to do the rest.
And a good job by Amari Cooper downfield, just shielding enough,
yeah,
creating that opportunity within the last 10 yards.